I'm Kaden Guest, and I'm Mrs. Ace's class. I'm going to do a hopscotch course that I made with my sister. First is hopscotch, then some wiggly lines and a wiggly loop, then some zigzags that are really small for me because I can't even do it, then some circles to hop on, another zigzag, big whoop-de-loop. I always hit my head there. Look at these. There's a squiggle line. Square. Big square, little circle. No. Big square, little square. Big circle, small circle. Another whoop de whoop. Yay! I did it.
Okay.
But that's not all. I made a bonus. Right here. Bonus.
Okay.
Like Kaden.
Ooh.
A 3D shape. Two circles. Another circle. Zigzag. Another 3D shape. And then another course, which is an extra. This 3D shape. Two circle smiley faces. Then you can pick which way you want. You can go hard, H for hard, or E for easy.
So how about you go hard, and Lillian, why don't you go the easy route together at the same time?
No.
You want to do it with him, Lillian?
Okay,
then.
Okay. Then I'll show you the easy course.
Okay, so this is the hard course.
Then this is really hard. You have to go in a circle, but then you have to go in a circle two times like this.
Whoa.
Make it up to here. Go around this circle, go to here, square, circle that one that's not connected, 3D shape, and you did it!
Yay!
But then I'm going to show you the easy course.
Okay.
So first you step on the square, circle, circle, big whoop-de-whoop, and two squares, small circle and a big circle, square, three,
whoop-de-loop.
Whoa. Maybe this should go in the hard.
Yeah, this might be harder.
Keep that. And here. And yay.
Wow. Great job.